In this video, we are going to discuss the PESTEL analysis of Coca-Cola. The Coca-Cola company is a leading non-alcoholic beverage brand. It is operating in more than 200 countries with owned and independent bottling partners, retailers, wholesalers, and distributors. Coca-Cola, despite being the leading brand in the beverages industry, is not immune to various political, social, or economic fluctuations which can negatively impact its profit. This PESTEL analysis of Coca-Cola explains how various factors affect it in the current global market.
Do you want to learn difficult business concepts in a simple manner? Then subscribe to Business Managerpedia for the latest videos.
Number one is political factors. Coca-Cola products are tested by FDA. It should follow the rules of the country where it is operating. It should also provide the local stores with the best beverages. These rules can be related to accounting, internal marketing, labor, or taxes. Countries may prevent it from distributing its products if all the rules are not followed well. Number two is economic factors. Coca-Cola has a huge customer base around the world. The company produces its products in various countries. It keeps its customers' tastes and preferences in mind. Most of its revenue comes from beverages sales. Recently, consumers have started giving preference to healthy drinks, and Coca-Cola has realized it and it is moving in that direction. Number three is social factors. Urban areas are the major market for Coca-Cola. It is more focused on offering healthy products when it comes to US. Coca-Cola water and teas are some of the products that come under this category. Coca-Cola has introduced more than 30 alternative flavors in Japan and China, which are very huge markets for it. Coca-Cola needs to introduce healthy products in Japan and China. Number four is technological factors. Coca-Cola is very effective with the use of new technologies, which helps it in manufacturing a large number of quality products. Coca-Cola has also used social media to increase its popularity. Its promotional campaigns have been a hit on various social media platforms. It ensures customers get the finest products in a short span of time. Number five is legal factors. Coca-Cola has done well in securing all the rights of its business. It has the rights of all the past and future products that it develops with a patented process. Number six is environmental factor. Water accessibility is essential to Coca-Cola to manufacture its products. If they don't have water accessibility, they cannot operate. There are environmental concerns about water processing of Coca-Cola, which leads to water shortage. It needs to ensure that its water processing is environment friendly. In conclusion, we can say that while the technological factors might be in its control, the social, political, and economic factors would require Coca-Cola to adopt its marketing strategies as per the changing conditions. Also, water scarcity is going to be a big challenge for Coca-Cola in the future.